I'm on the autistic spectrum. I was diagnosed at a very young age with a label specifically called Asperger syndrome. There has been some great debate on continuing to use the term after a study reported some pretty shocking claims about the man whom the syndrome is named after, Hans Asperger. Asperger was an Austrian pediatrician, amongst other things, who had a strong focus in studying the mental disorders of children in the 1930s. Through his studies, his biggest breakthroughs were his publications on his findings on autism. His findings were mostly overlooked until 1981 when Lorna Wing published her own paper about his research, her title being The Origin of the Term Asperger Syndrome, a Clinical Account. Since then, Western practices responded well to Asperger's research and adapted it to their own understanding of the autistic spectrum. That was until 2018, when an 8-year study found out Hans Asperger assisted in the Third Reich's euthanasia program. Specifically, Hans Asperger frequently referred children to the Amspiegelgrund Clinic, which was set up as a collecting point for children whom the regime's criteria deemed not worthy to live. Should we label people with a syndrome named after a man with a wildly reported dark past? Before this information was spread, no one knew none the wiser and thought Hans Asperger was a figure to look up to in the autistic spectrum. But I feel his legacy is absolutely tainted from the children he sent to the Amspiegelgrund Clinic solely because they were singled out as being disabled. I do not want to be named after a Nazi cooperator. Simple as that. He also didn't invent this type of autism from a bottle either. It's always been with us. And what I live with every day, I don't want that associated with a man who sees us this way. I don't think he should be brought up in a positive light anymore. So what are the alternatives? The most common being high functioning autism, but this has caused its own fair share of criticisms. Functioning meaning appearing more normal than other autistic people. It reeks of something a neurotypical person has thought of for us. This is because debating on if a person is functional or not is absolutely neglecting how this affects us, but rather how we affect people outside of the spectrum. High functioning sounds like if we're normal enough to work and not have autism be an issue. But that's an extremely one-sided perception about us. It reminds us they believe this world is not suitable for people who are on the spectrum and neurodivergent people. And the less of a problem it is for us, the more that we can belong in society and get on with it. Of course, Hans Asperger believed this. He once said, "We are convinced then that autistic people have their place in the organism of the social community. They fulfill their role well, perhaps better than anyone else could, and we are talking of people who as children had the greatest difficulties and caused untold worries to their caregivers." An expert on autism, a mental disability might I stress, who solely sees it from the perspective of people outside of the spectrum and how they see us as a burden rather than trying to see it from our side. So what do autistic people even want? I want people outside the spectrum to stop seeing us as if we're useful or not in society. I want people to stop labeling us with their own words and ask us what do we want to be known as. I want that choice. It's been too long people have been labeling us from one-sided perspectives. We understand ourselves much more than they do, and even more so than a Nazi cooperator like Hans Asperger.